Rising early as usual, went to do a quick first aiding chore, making sure the night, you should run the rain so it's guests were comfortable. The transport them downstairs to the living room. The little shock arose when his face when he discovered his companion was not in the bed where he left him the previous evening. Frantically, and in some pain, Chester searched all home for any signs of his friend. He was about to give up when the fellow was gone, and he noticed the familiar creaking from the pantry, which investigated further, found Thank you.